Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, in one of the ayat, يَسْتَخْفُونَ مِنَ النَّاسِ وَلَا يَسْتَخْفُونَ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَهُوَ مَعْهُمْ. Such people, they conceal their sins from Allah, from people, and they do not conceal it from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when they are alone, they are aware that Allah is with them, yet they tolerate the sin. But if people are around them, they will never be able to access these things. True or false?